aujourd'hui, Marie?
Oh, pas beaucoup. J'ai mangé hier, j'ai mangé une peinture.
Peinard, qu'est-ce que tu manges?
La soupe à l'oignon. Ah. Et la
ok, à tout à l'heure.
Boa Vista Steel, Trace and Tara's on. Kia Boca.
Relax, sister. I'm from Perth Amboy, New Jersey.
I can understand disregarding perspective to achieve an effect, but in your case,
look,
I
honey,
believe that.
Why don't you be a good little girl and move on? You're not going to buy anything, and you're just blocking out the sunshine.
Well, I just wanted to discuss your work.
I don't want you to discuss my work. I'm not interested in your opinion of my work. If you say something nice, it won't make me feel any better, and if you don't, it'll bother me. Thank you. Good day.
Do you mind if I look, or will you chew my head off, too?
No, go ahead. You're okay.
Oh, thank you.
She's one of those third-year girls that gripe my liver.
Third-year girl?
Yeah, you know, American college kids. They come over here to take their third year and lap up a little culture. They give me a swift pain.
Why, they're harmless enough.
They're officious and dull. They're always making profound observations they've overheard. Say, do you have a cigarette?
I think so.
Thanks.
Don't you like criticism?
Who does? Tough enough getting it from those who know. My first today.
Oh. My guess is the business isn't very good.
Your guess is right on the nose.
You know, I like these two.
Thanks, so do I.
I want to buy them. How much are they?
Gee, I don't know.
You don't know?
Well, I never thought I'd come to the point where that would be an issue. Offer me something.
15,000 francs.
15,000 francs?
For each.
For each.
Will that be satisfactory?
That'll be good and satisfactory. Are you sure you know what you're doing?
What do you care? That's about $50 a piece, isn't it?
I don't know, lady. I haven't changed any money lately.
Oh, dear.
What's the matter?
I haven't got enough with me.
Oh. Well, come back tomorrow. It's a cinch they'll still be here.
I've got a better idea. Why don't you come to the hotel? I can pay you for them there.
Fine. Is it far?
Would you care if it were? What's your name?
Jerry Mulligan. What's yours?
Milo Roberts.
Milo?
Yeah, as in Venus, duh.
Venus, duh. Is this yours?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I should have charged you more.